it was fantastic all the way around from year 2014, I remember. You know, the first camera came into my hand was Alpha 7. It was just a starting of a full-frame mirrorless camera, and it made revolution. Not that fast, but then it worked for most of the professional around the world. And then Alpha 7 Mark II came in, Mark III, and now we are so excited with the Mark IV around with 61 megapixel camera. And you know, for me, it's not the game changer, it's game over, right? People say, you know, this camera is a game changer, but after using this briefly in my Kenya tour, I found that this is a remarkable camera for any pro in the world. You know, you get the resolution and you get the speed, of course, together. So it's a bundled for any photographer. So I'm hoping that, you know, we'll be producing more innovative products in the near future as well, along with the artisans and worldwide photographers, and it would be a great journey. And never to forget the lenses G Master, which are like icing on the cake. You know, with G Master and Sony cameras and Sony sensors, so the image quality is superb. Yeah. Of course, as I mentioned that, you know, it's like cutting edge technology which makes them apart. They are beautiful looking. I'm wearing it every day with my attire, and you know, and the image quality is so remarkable. So other brands are still suffering from the Sony fever all the time. And one thing which is very important for me as a photographer is like, the photography is art of seeing for me. So whatever I see, I need to capture it in my camera. So the best technology I can ever achieve is electronic viewfinders, which gives me like three things before the picture is made even. Like I see the depth of field, I see the color balance and exposure all three together before even the picture is made. So that is for me the real thing for Sony, which is delivering awesome results to me. Yeah. First is like having a latest camera in the hand as a photographer is always very, very thrilling, right? And for me, this works perfect because they have changed the grip a little bigger. And especially for people like me with a bigger palm, you know, it makes more sense to have a better grip for handling. And then beautiful feature I can see is the separate dial on the top, which makes life easy while changing the parameters. And then we have a lock on the compensation, which is remarkable. And you are shooting 61 megapixel on 10 frames per second is a beautiful feature. And suppose I do a lot of wildlife expeditions, and I was using this with a crop mode, and I still receive 26 megapixel image. So both these features are so good about the new camera. Not to miss, the response time of autofocusing is too fast in comparison to the A7R Mark III. So the moment I turn it to my eye and think of my subject, the focus is already there. So that makes it a very, very impressive proposition for a photographer like me.